Hello everyone, it's me Bria 135 and today I am going to Hiroshima. So, by the time I snap my fingers, I will magically be there in 3, 2, 1, and... heading towards the temple now, which is over there. So, let's go! And this is the opening of where the shrine is. I believe more of it's on that side. Very cute. Okay, let's get a look up at these lions. And now it's the time of the hour. It's the famous shrine that I've always seen, but I've never had an opportunity to go. And now I'm here. Look at this. I don't even know if this camera does it justice, but there it is. I'll put the name of the shrine below because I can't pronounce it. But this is all the photos that you see of Japan of like this notorious tourist gate. This is it. Here in Hiroshima, so cool. I wish we were able to get closer. I think during low tide you can, because there's no water, but for now. That's it, yeah. Get that young ticket. And we are now entering into Itsukushima Shrine. Okay, so this is a dish. It's basically like fried dough with like bean curd inside. The name is like Hoshien. I don't know how it tastes, but let's see how it goes. It tastes like the elephant ears back at the state fair. Really good. I'm gonna finish this right quick. Next here, once the camera clears up, we got this beef bao, basically, like a little wow bao. So let's try this. Let's open this up. It tastes like those baos, basically from, I won't say wow bao, but like, it's your traditional beef bao. It's really good though. Last but not least, I'm gonna head to a owl cafe, which is right here. Right here. So I wanna go see some owls, maybe get some pictures, and then after that, head to my hotel. It's right here, the owl's forest. Okay, let's go, haha. Really sad, it's locked up. That's not okay. About these owls, but they do not like me. Okay, so from what you saw, that is basically what I did today. Went to the shrine, went to a cafe, ate some delicious snacks, and now I'm headed back to the car so I can get some late lunch. But before that, let's cue a montage of everything that I saw today and go.
Strikes by my window, hits my chest right in the morning, like a warning. Could have slept here for days. I felt your heartbeat, felt your mouth real, but it's not real. We were close to see the sun, but clouds got in our way, and so. We'll be right back.
woke up from a nap, and now it is dinner time. It's currently 8:38 o'clock, and it's time to finally get okonomiyaki. So if you didn't know, Hiroshima is famous for its okonomiyaki along with Osaka. There's been battles and debates about which one is better, and I'm currently, I guess you could say, used to the Osaka version, which I'll post a picture here, which is basically all of the ingredients put together. And now in Hiroshima, all the ingredients are separate, which I'll put a picture here. And so, you know, people fight about which one is better, but now I'm going to let you know which one tastes better. So, let's go! Get that sauce on there, salsa. Oh, can't wait to dive in.
Let's enjoy.
Y'all, I finished it. It was so good. Now I'm gonna head back to the hotel because I'm tired. Maybe I'll get some cake on the way from the convenience store. But that was it for today. Tomorrow I'm going to the peace dome to check out, you know, when the time bomb drops. And then I'm gonna drive back to my little town. So. Hello YouTube, it's me Bria135 and it is Hiroshima part 2. Yes. So yesterday, from what you saw, basically I just went to Itsukushima. I butchered that. And Miyajima Island. Just to see that the famous shrine and the temple there. And then after that, pretty simple. I came back, I was tired, I took a nap, ate some okonomiyaki, and just chilled out for the rest of the night. Today, I plan to go to the Peace Park. I'm not sure of the official name of the place, but I'll put it below. But basically, I'm going to visit the dome where, when the atomic bomb drops, it's kind of like a symbolic symbolism of, you know, how bad war can be. And it's also a little piece of history. So, I'm going to get some pancakes first because I'm starving. And then after that, go to the Peace Park. Maybe eat one more time and then head back home because I'm only here for one day. So yeah, let's go.
Oh yeah, all right,
let's eat.
I'm about to make this plate disappear all the food off in 3, 2, 1 and oh no, where did the pancakes go? Oh, they're in my stomach. All right, so now scene cut to the park and go.
Everyone, take a look to the infamous dome of Hiroshima.
Thank you.
everyone. So I hope you enjoyed the video. I didn't want to show too much of like the bombing victims' clothes and whatnot because I just felt sad. Like the whole museum in itself was really sad, for obvious reasons. So with that, I am now back home. I hope you enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe, comment, and until next time, goodbye.